Here we are with Sandi doing high knee pull drops, just working on smooth hands, letting the pull come to parallel.